Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 306 and 657. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down both the numbers like this, 306 and 657. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we see, the first number is divisible by 2, not the second one. So divide the first number by 2 and it will become as 153. The second number 357 is not decimal, so we'll just copy it down. Now if we check, none of the number is decimal by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number decimal by 3? Both the numbers are decimal by 3, so we'll divide both the numbers by 3, so this will become as 51 and this will become as 119. Again we'll check, is any of the number decimal by 3? If we check, this number is divisible by 3. Is this number divisible by 3? Let's check. No, it is not divisible by 3. So we'll divide only the first number by 3. And second number we'll just copy it down. So it will become as 17. And this number is not divisible by 3. So we'll just copy it down. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. With 5 also, none of the number is divisible. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 7. Is any of the number divisible by 7? This one is not divisible. Let's check this one. 7, 1 times is 7, 4, 9. The second number is divisible by 7. So we'll divide the second number by 7. And first number, we'll just copy it down. Second number will become as 17. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 7 also. And on that, if you see the number 17, it is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 17. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 306 and 657 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 7 cross 17. So let's multiply. So the answer would be 2142, or the LCM would be 2142. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.